Of our colleagues themselves would not know, but I would like to put on record today, not to the members in this house, but also to the people outside in the world. Sir, there has been a customary and convention in the parliament. It's a British legacy. Whenever a member or a minister lay a paper on the table of the house, the convention is, I beg to lay on the table of the house. See, I am a product of the self-respect movement, sir. So such words were indigestible. We were not able to digest. Sir, I have represented to your predecessors many a time, to the government also many a time, but nobody bothered. Sir, I must appreciate and thank you. You only removed that word there. Why in a democratic republic anyone should beg anyone? So you removed that word, sir, and now with heads held, every member and minister are just placing, tabling their papers, sir. Not beg. They lay the paper on the table of the house. They raise to lay the paper on the table of the house. And second, sir, all notices we sent to the secretariat are addressed to the secretary general. And many might not have noticed, sir, when we sign, it is yours faithfully. It doesn't suit a member of parliament to write to an official yours faithfully. It's not a school. I represented it to you, sir. You asked what can be the substitute. I said yours sincerely. And now all our notices are having yours sincerely, sir. I don't know about the other house. I don't want to tell that, even if it be. Sir, you upheld the dignity of the members, as well as always you were very much interested in upholding the decorum and dignity of this house. Sir, we cannot forget your days in this house as chairman. There are many other things. And personally, I cannot forget you. I can recollect you many a time. Whenever I see S.V. Rangarao on the screen, I will be reminded of you only. That majestic look and walk, only you resemble. And you will be in Chennai. That also I know will be very close to us. I request you, sir, direct told you will write. I say, please write an autobiography, which will be your real contribution to the posterity of this country, sir. Only one word, sir. We will miss you. We will miss you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Shiva. Sri Sanjay Singh.
धन्यवाद सर, आपने आज मुझे इस भावुक अवसर पर अपनी बात कहने का मौका दिया। सर, जब मैं सदन में आया तो विपक्ष में होने के नाते कई बार अपने मुद्दों को लेके आपके गुस्से, आपकी नाराजगी का सामना भी करना पड़ा। आज पूरे देश को इस सदन से कहना चाहता हूं कि मैं ऐसा सौभाग्यशाली सांसद हूं जिसको सबसे अधिक प्यार आपका मिला है, सबसे अधिक गाइडेंस आपकी मिली है, सबसे अधिक समझाने का काम इस चेयर से हटने के बाद आपने किया। जब भी कभी चैंबर में गया, आप एक अलग इंसान थे। घर पे गया, एक अलग इंसान थे। चेयर पे आपने हमेशा समझाने का काम किया कि सदन के मर्यादा के हिसाब से चलो। मुझसे इन साढ़े चार वर्षों में कभी भी कोई भूल, कोई गलती हुई हो सर, मैं उसके लिए आपसे माफी चाहता हूं, हाथ जोड़कर माफी चाहता हूं। और उसमें कुछ भी व्यक्तिगत नहीं था सर, उसमें जो कुछ भी था, कभी देश के किसी मुद्दे पर, कभी जनता के किसी मुद्दे पर, जो भी मुझसे गलती हुई, मैं उसके लिए क्षमा प्रार्थी हूं। आपका एक वाक्य आपने इसी चेयर से बैठ के कहा था, ये हाउस, ये राज्यसभा का सदन उसी का प्रतिनिधित्व करता है, और आपने उस भावना को हमेशा इस सदन में जीवित रखा। और आपके वो वाक्य थे, विविधता में एकता, भारत की विशेषता, आपने सारी भाषाओं में, यहां तक कि जो हमारी स्थानीय भाषाएं थी उसमें भी हमें सदन में बोलने की अनुमति दी। ये आपकी एक वैचारिक सोच का प्रतीक है सर, और इसके लिए हम सब आपके बहुत बहुत आभारी हैं। सर, आप हो सकता है इस चेयर पे आगे हम लोगों को ना दिखें, लेकिन मैं एक बार जरूर आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा, जैसे प्यार से भोजन के लिए हम लोगों को बुलाते थे, ये सिलसिला रुकना नहीं चाहिए। जब भी दिल्ली आप आए, दिल्ली का सांसद होने के नाते हम चाहेंगे उसकी सूचना हमें मिले, और हम सारे लोग आपके साथ बैठें, आपसे हमेशा सीखते रहें। बहुत बहुत आभार आम आदमी पार्टी की ओर से, अरविंद केजरीवाल जी की ओर से, और सदन के हमारे सभी सांसदों की ओर से आपके उज्जवल भविष्य की प्रभु से ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं करता हूं सर। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू संजय। डॉक्टर सस्मित पात्रा।
ऑनरेबल चेयरमैन सर, इट्स अ वेरी पॉइग्नेंट डे, इट्स अ वेरी हैवी डे, and before I don't want to bid you farewell, honestly I honestly don't want to bid you farewell. I just hoped you would stay on and on, but then life has its own transitions. So I want to first thank you on behalf of my party Biju Janata Dal, on behalf of our leader Shri Naveen Patnaik ji, for your service to the nation, for your service to this country, for your service to this house, and for being the great man that you are, with your simplicity, with your charm, with your dedication, with your commitment, for having done so much for all of us. See, it's been only three years that I have come to know you personally, but it seems like a lifetime. Time is short. Honorable Prime Minister was speaking about how you have always promoted youth, how you have promoted the regional languages. Honorable LOP, honorable members of parliament have been speaking. I'll not elaborate on that. I've brought a evidence to the house today, sir. The evidence I'm going to lay on for everyone to see. The day was February 7th, 2020. The day before, I had been to you in your chamber and you said, Sasmit, why don't you speak in Odia? It's your mother tongue. Speak more. The next day I spoke in Odia by first 0 hour on a specific topic. You're in the chair, sir. And you said, Uttam Kohuchanti. You spoke well. After a few minutes, I get this brief note from you, sir. What does it say? Evidence. Uttam Kohuchanti, written by you, signed Sri Venkaya Naidu, to me, Sasmit Patra. So why I brought this evidence? There are many evidences. But why I brought this evidence to the house is because this was a note for you. For me, it's a memory of a lifetime. It will stay with me as long as I am there. And that is what Sri Venkaya Naidu ji means to all of us. So promotion of youth. There are many young members who have come in very new to the house. And I just wanted to probably take this opportunity to tell you how you have promoted the youth members of parliament, the young members of parliament. In August 2020, Sunday had a phone call in the evening saying that I have been appointed to the panel of vice chairman of the Rajya Sabha. I was surprised. I said, I'm only 13 months into the Rajya Sabha. Sir, you were the person when I called in the evening, sir. Do you think I'm capable of presiding over this august house? Do you think I'll be ever able to do justice? You said, I believe in you. I stand by you. You do your work. You keep working hard. That was Sri Venkaya Naidu ji. Sir, I will not take much time. You've always been a friend of Odisha. Whenever we have brought matters of Odisha before you, sir, you've always given us a patient hearing. Whenever there have been matters of Odisha that have to be raised in the house, you were always open to the idea of how we can develop more and more. whenever new members of parliament from across party lines used to come up, used to encourage them. So one thing I must tell you, sir, your presence in the chair is very reassuring. Your presence in the chair gives us strength. And your presence in the chair, you have inspired and motivated not only the members of parliament of the Rajya Sabha, you have inspired and motivated every youth of this nation. And I say that with a great measure of humility. Sir, at the end, I'd just like to tell you today I'm reminded of the words of Robert Frost. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep and miles to go before I sleep. I think today, sir, you have miles to go, and as Derek G said, you have more than 20 years of public life left. You will continue to inspire us every day. You will continue to cherish your memories every day. With these words, I thank you for your wisdom. Thank you for your leadership. On behalf of Biju Janata Dal, our leader, Shri Naveen Patnaik ji, we thank you for your service to the nation. Thank you.
Shri Vijay Sai Reddy.
Thank you, Chairman, sir. Sir, needless to mention that every Telugu person today is proud that this august house is chaired by a Telugu man. On behalf of 9 crore of Telugu people, that you have made us proud, really proud. I speak, in fact, on behalf of 9 crore people, and we all feel proud of you, sir. Sir, your political, because I hail from Nellore district and you also hail from Nellore district, and your political, in fact, I have attended so many public meetings as a student, and we all inspired. And your political rise is inspirational for all of us, not only Nellorites, even for the entire country, sir. When you rise, we all feel that as if we have risen. This is the inspiration what we have got, sir. As Honorable Prime Minister has said, and your articulation and the command over all the three languages, Telugu, Hindi and English, and I don't know the other languages, and Tamil also, and really appreciate it. And sir, the entire nation would recollect that August 5th, 2019, when the emotions ran high and this house was discussing the abrogation of Article 370, and your presence on the chair gave strength to the smaller regional parties like us at that point of time to speak freely and help pass the resolution, sir. Sir, I take this opportunity to appreciate your support that you have extended to the committees, standing committees, and how you have, how under you the parliamentary standing committees gained importance, and you have reviewed from time to time and gave inspiration to all of us, sir, the chairmen as well as the members of the standing committee, sir. Sir, Sabhapati Mahoday, sir. Sir, one incident I would like to recollect at this point of time, one more minute, sir. 6 saal pahle, jab mai is sadan mein aaya tha, almost 6 years back, sir. Tab mai aakhri qatar mein baitha tha, sir. The last row. Sir, mujhe lagta tha ki bolne ka mauka shayad nahi milega. Never thought, sir. Never thought that I would get. Lekin, apne mujhe bolne ka mauka diya. Mujhe hi nahi balki sabhi, not only me, sir, sabhi naye sadasyon ko bolne ka mauka diya, sir. Sir, mai sabki taraf se aapko dhanyavad deta hoon. Ek aur karan hai, sir. Jiski wajah se mai aapka aabhari rahunga. Apne mujhe chair par baith kar sadan chalne ki yogya sanja mujhe mauka diya, sir. Aapka bahut bahut dhanyavad, sir. Hum aap hamesha swasth rahe, prasanna rahe, yah kamna karta rahun. Bahut bahut
thank you, sir. K. Keshwar Rao, Dr. Keshwar Rao.